Alright, so I made this little jig. All it is a straight edge all the way down. This is a factory edge on this piece of plywood. And then I just did a spacer the same height as the wood I'm doing. And with my router, I basically am taking out that little lip there. It's the backside where the mirror sits.